still fucking tired.
We were up all night drinking this beer.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, 4-6.
It's gone good.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jeez. Sometimes you gotta earn the keep, right?
Yeah, I guess.
We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away.
I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow. And that was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we can have some generators going.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You live longer.
Thank you.
Let's see where this leads us.